Greetings, someone. If you're here, I'm CroFenix Knight, and this is the episode 11 of Knight's Game Journey. In today's episode, we are playing GeoSlider, the geography-themed puzzle game. Let's try it out.
Thank you.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. This is GeoSlider. It has a educational value, in my humble opinion. I think this kind of game should be played in school, so the kids can learn about geography much easier, at least one aspect of it. What I didn't like about this game is clunky controls and balance. And when I say balance, I mean some parts of the continents were too slow to move, some were too fast to move, some puzzles I had so much difficulty with putting continents together. But ironically, in mid-game, I had to restart a few times, which wasn't the full Earth, to put it all together. I don't know why it was much harder, but when I had to do the entire Earth thing, I didn't have to restart anything, so that's kind of an amazing. Well, I hope that this game gets some update in a sense that it makes a easier gameplay. Maybe add some features, and I hope that the developer of this game makes more games. He certainly has shown that he can make good games, so props to him. Anyway, thank you for the support. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. And I'm gonna see you in the next video. Until then, be the very best version of yourself.